Okay. Next, we had done about the different parts of the letter. Melvin, can you give me two important parts of the letter? Any two important parts of the letter?
Ma'am, our address.
Okay.
Our name, ma'am.
Name, heading. Those are important. Okay. Then we learned about the essentials of a good business letter, the important five C's. Kaustav, what are the five C's of the letter, the essentials of a good business letter?
Ma'am, clarity, courtesy, completeness, correctness, and consciousness.
Correct. Very good. Then we learnt about what is a memo. Ved, what is a memo?
Ma'am, a memo is like a warning to a certain employee of a company or a business. It's like a warning letter.
Yes, it is the short form of memorandum, and it is always used as a note to assist memory. That part you must say. And it is for internal communication between managers and workers. Okay, great. Then what about telephonic conversation? That is a very popular method, you know. Give me one advantage, Melvin, of telephonic conversation and one disadvantage.
Ma'am, the advantage of telephonic conversation is, ma'am, that it saves time. For example, we can immediately contact someone and we can clear the issue or we can talk to them.
Okay.
And it provides immediate feedback, ma'am. For example, whatever we say, they give it instant conversation is happening.
Excellent. Give me one disadvantage.
And the disadvantage is that in the telephonic conversation, the expression of body posture or gestures are not been
visible,
known to the.
Okay, great. So now, obviously, how to make effective use, this all we've discussed. What about face-to-face communication? Face-to-face is obviously, it is a direct personal talk between two individuals, and in face to face you can also look at the gestures, body movements of the people. Okay, then we had spoken about the advantages and limitations of face to face communication. Okay, what about a teleprinter? How does, on what principle does the teleprinter work, Kaustav? Kaustav, how does a teleprinter work? Please answer. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am, I can hear you.
Yeah.
I think teleprinter works through typing. Teleprinter works like we type a message from here, from the place where we are sitting. We type a message and it's printed, and it is and the same message is transmitted and to the person who we want to send the message.
Your voice is cracking.
Instantly. Yes. Hello.
Any message typed on one machine is automatically and simultaneously typed at the receiver's end. So communication becomes instant. You've already seen the videos of how teleprinters work. Then the modern usage of teleprinters in the telegraph and post department, it was used as telex. How telex work, we looked at the videos. Then we spoke about the teletex, which is even an upgraded version of the telex. And it uses telephone lines rather than only telegraph circuits. And what is the speed at which it can type symbols? We learned about that. We saw the videos. Then we learned about the facsimile or the fax machine. How does that work? Anyone, how does the fax machine work?
Ma'am, fax machine is a wrapped metal cylinder on which the on which is a paper.
Correct.
On which the text is written, then through a laser beam the text is accessed and it is sent to the other fax machine to which we want to send it.
Exactly.
And then it prints the same thing and gives it.
Excellent. It falls on the photographic paper producing the facsimile copy. Then we saw the video of it, the benefits. What about email? Neha, can you tell me what is email and how do we connect with email? Very easy question I've asked you. Sending communication by what? In email we send communication through what?
Ma'am, it involves sending
sending messages via telecommunication links. Yes. Okay. And of course, the message is sent through electronic impulses. It is a very fast mode of communication. Okay. People sitting at two terminals can easily access through email. This is one of the important short questions. Write a short note on email. It comes a lot. Okay. So please do email well. Then we spoke about video conferencing, where I had put your photos to make you also aware about how a video conferencing or a chat session takes place between people sitting at different places. We can not only hear, but we can also visually see the person. And this saves time and money. And it is obviously very effective at all levels of the organization. Then we spoke about the comparison. We learned about internet, why it is so important today, how it's a global network, it provides facilities. We spoke about the different types of communication in the business centers like B2B, B2C, C2C. I had discussed quite a few of them with you, and the benefits of internet. Then we spoke about the non-verbal methods. This also comes as a 5-marker. What are the important methods? We spoke about posters, pictures, graphs, charts, maps, signs, buzzers, and colors. So if at least 2 methods are there, I hope you will be able to write it as a short note and explain. Then what is social media? I definitely told you, please write that in whenever you're expressing social media, that it is an important means of communication to discuss socially relevant issue. That line is very important. You must mention that. And what are the forms? Newspaper, radio, TV, internet, etc. Okay. Any questions you have? Otherwise, I will start with the new topic today. Any questions?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. No questions.
Melvin, Neha, everyone clear? Okay. Excellent.
Ronak has not joined.
Ronak has not joined the meeting. That's what I'm also wondering why he has, but he has not. I will put him under.
I think he has connectivity issues.
Sorry? Yes, Kostha?
I think he has connectivity issues. That's why he's unable to join.
Possible. I don't know. But he has not joined. In fact, I have also rescheduled all the classes because they were with maths. Because you have a common class with maths. That's why I rescheduled. How many of you have taken maths with commerce only, Kostha? Melvin, you have also taken? You have eco and commerce. Even Neha, eco and commerce. And Ved also eco and commerce. Only Kostav has maths with commerce. Okay. So letters and memos we had spoken about, all the different methods, telephone and face-to-face, telex, fax, emails and video conferencing are the methods of telecommunication which we learned. We learned about non-verbal communication through body language and pictorial representations, and we spoke about social media.